today, being a black man in America, is very frightening, and it lets us know that we got so much farther, so much farther to go.
This is America, you know. I mean,
just say something. This is not America. This is Polynesia. Our country was stolen. That's one of your problems. You're ignorant.